next step is the purple belt no-gi feature match. Looks like the first person out to the match is Jose Urbina out of Kansas City Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He's a purple belt under Jason Bircher and recently completed an Ultimate Absolute KC in a super fight. Steven Gladhill is out of Carlson Gracie, Sauk Valley, out of Sterling, Illinois. He's a purple belt under Carlson Gracie. And Steven was also a Sub-Spectrum 6 veteran. Nice pass. Keep it heavy pressure, heavy pressure. Keeping good control on the hips. Keep the hips from coming around. 5 minutes left in this match. Good scramble. Minutes remaining. Nice pass. For neon belly. Looks like he's going for mount. Oh. Stop that. Three minutes remaining. Nice pass by Steven. Oh, turn back the other way.
Hey, control.
Oh. Great scrambles here. Get his leg out here, trying to go for a heel hook, possibly. Nice scramble again. Very evenly matching here.
Two minutes
remaining. Let's go. Jose has butterfly guard here. One minute remaining. Back on the feet. Nice, looks like trying to go for an Uchimata. Regulation. First 6 minutes. Now it's going to be going to points now. Up on the feet here, trying to get the takedown. Well, they have here. Back on the feet, here we are. Minutes remaining. It's overtime round. Going for a single leg. Oh, nice spin around. Oh, nice takedown. Gonna get reset in the middle.
Good hand fight. Good hand fight. Don't let him bump up. His legs are open. His legs are open. Like in the end. That's right. They're close. They're low though. They're low. Legs are open. He's looking for the stall call. Let's go. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Watch your legs.
Ooh. Nice. Going for ankle pick. Being reset in the center. One minute remaining. Good wrestling exchange here. Feet, here we are.
Good stance, good stance, good stance, dude.
Head to head in here.
Right there. Good stance.
Go.
That's time. Stephen Gladhill wins 2-0 in this matchup.